Hey there, foodies! Ever dreamed of creating your own signature dish? Well, today's your day. Let's dive into some creative ideas to get those culinary juices flowing. First up, invent a new recipe. I know it sounds daunting, but start simple. Think about your favorite ingredients. Maybe you love spicy food or you're a fan of sweet and savory combos. Play around with those flavors. Try adding a twist to a classic dish. How about a spicy mango chicken stir-fry or a chocolate chili pasta? The possibilities are endless. Next, why not host a dinner party with a theme? This can be super fun and gives you a chance to showcase your culinary skills. Think International Night, where each course is inspired by a different country, or a color-themed dinner, where every dish is a different shade of your chosen color. It's a great way to challenge yourself and impress your friends. If you're feeling extra ambitious, start a food blog. Share your culinary adventures with the world. Post your recipes, cooking tips, and food photography. It's a fantastic way to connect with other food enthusiasts and build a community. Plus, who knows, you might just become the next big food influencer. Now, let's talk cake. Specifically, making a cake with an unusual flavor. Forget vanilla and chocolate for a moment. How about a lavender lemon cake? Or a matcha green tea cake? Experiment with different herbs, spices, and flavor combinations. You might just stumble upon a new favorite. Finally, every great chef has a signature sauce. This is your chance to create something truly unique. Think about the flavors you love and how they can complement a variety of dishes. Maybe a smoky chipotle aioli or a tangy citrus soy glaze? Spend some time in the kitchen experimenting until you find that perfect blend. So there you have it. 5 creative ideas to help you create your own signature dish. Remember, the kitchen is your playground. Don't be afraid to take risks and try new things. Who knows, your next culinary creation could be a hit. Happy cooking! Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below with your own signature dish ideas.